Well, due to the extreme weather we've been experiencing, hundreds of Southwest and United flights have been grounded. More than 5,000 flights have been delayed across the nation today. And according to flight tracker FlightAware, another 2,000 flights have been canceled. Southwest and United have been hit hard, with nearly a quarter of all of their flights delayed. Snow, ice, and freezing temperatures rolling across the Northeast, Midwest, and even parts of Texas are to blame for the trouble traveling.